Many foods kids love don't contain any nutrients. 90% of children don't eat enough vegetables and 60% don't eat enough fruit, according to a 2014 analysis done by the CDC. What nutrients do your kids need to grow? What can you cook for them that will be both healthy and delicious? We're here to help. I'm Lainey with Integris Health, and this is Integris Health for You. When analyzing your child's health needs, a good rule to follow is to focus on the type of nutrients they need rather than how much they need. For example, focus on feeding your children healthy carbohydrates, such as whole grains, instead of processed, refined carbohydrates. Not all carbs are created equal. Fruits and vegetables contain carbohydrates, but they are the healthy kind. Same goes for fats. Butter, fried foods, and red meat are high in saturated fats. As an alternative, serve your child fish, nuts, and seeds, as they all contain healthy unsaturated fats. Plant-based oils, such as olive oil, are preferred when roasting vegetables or for using in salads. When it comes to vitamins and minerals, there are 6 essential micronutrients that you should incorporate into your child's diet. Vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D, iron, and calcium. To learn more about teaching nutrition to kids and for delicious, healthy, easy-to-make recipes, you can visit the full article on the Integris Health for You blog at integrisok.com/foryou. And if you have any topics you'd like to hear from us in the future, please drop us a note in the comments. We would love to hear your feedback. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.